Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. butterfly.
Why do I feel that's not all you are?
The dollhouse. It's open. Ah. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Looks strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? Another one of those butterflies. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
Them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Thank you.
It feels very familiar.
She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. It's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily, I need to find her. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Barely legible. But I can still make out some of it. For a pound. Fucking thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
looks like a way out. But it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here.
Thank you.
to get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Bad, charged, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here.
Oh, lovers, not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never warm. And old, worn out, rag. You, cut from the same cloth.
see.
For us to eat.
For us to wear.
Can't go out like this. Alone.
Naked.
Let me wear you.
We'll walk this world together.
Shit. The valve is missing. Please be around, Valve.
Second tank, ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dolls.
So many dolls to play with.
Such little things to work.
William.
Francis. Nurse Ursula. Insatiable. And him, the only one to get away.
But they don't last. They never last.
But you will. Won't you?
Chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
never again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them